Scapula push-ups. We're going to start in the push-up position, hands directly under the shoulders, keeping the core tight. The range of motion is very small for this exercise. We're simply going to retract and protract our shoulder blades, allowing our chest to move up and down 1 to 2 inches. A common mistake is letting the elbows flex. You want to keep the arms as straight as possible.